Shares of Advanced Micro Devices are sinking after it priced some of its chips far below its competitors. The company priced its graphic chips for virtual reality software at $199, compared to products that go for nearly twice that. The Wall Street Journal reports the company's reason in doing that is to make the technology more affordable to consumers. And that's News on the Street.